Good day, everyone. Let me first congratulate the graduating class of the Entrepot Secondary School on a job well done. Take a bow. You have worked hard. You deserve it. The theme for today's ceremony is advancing in the midst of challenges. Let's first analyze the two key words in this theme: advancing and challenges. What is advancing? Advancing means to move forward in a purposeful way. Forward, not backwards. We all want to move forward in life. We all want to advance. If only it was that simple. Advancement can be very difficult to achieve. Why? It's difficult because of this thing called challenges. What is a challenge? A challenge is a situation of being faced with something that needs great mental or physical effort in order to be done successfully, and therefore tests a person's ability. To advance successfully, you must go through these challenges. Times will come when you will feel down in the dumps. The tears will flow. You will struggle and you will want to give up. You will want to bury yourself. Don't give up on these days. Why? Because these are the days that will make you, you. These are the days which will make you who you are. Challenges come along to test our strength. They are there to make us stronger. Sadly, some of us eventually give up. We give up because we are afraid. There is nothing wrong with being afraid, but there is something wrong in allowing fear to be victorious over you. We are afraid of failing, but we will never know if we will fail unless we try. When you don't try, you will continue to fail. One cannot taste the true sweetness of victory without tasting the bitterness of a loss. But wait, you know what? I don't believe in losing. They say in every battle, we either win or we lose. I disagree. I believe in every battle, we either win or we learn. There is no way you can prevent difficult times. What defines you is how you react to those challenges, those difficult times. So when these times come, deal with them. Face them head on. Don't succumb to fear. And one thing you must not do is procrastinate. Procrastination is the thief of time. Deep down inside all of us, there is this thing called potential. How we put out our potential is left up to us. One of the major challenges in life are those who will laugh at you, the haters. They will ridicule you and call you names. They even make fun of you when you don't, and even when you succeed. They will find some way or some reason to bring you down. Prove them wrong. Fight them with willpower and your determination to advance. See them as mere obstacles. Bypass them and keep your goals in mind. Don't look back. Follow one course until success. Focus. Focus on what you want. Focus on your ambition. Do not focus on what the other guy is doing. Focus on you, for you are your greatest competition. Focusing on others will only slow down your progress. I am not here to scare you. I am here to tell you about the realities of life. We all have gone through advancement thus far. Take you graduates, for instance. You started off through preschool. You advanced through kindergarten, grade 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And if you notice, there were challenges at every step. Things that will test you. In fact, that's what they call them. Tests. Exams. As you advance to the next stage, you will not be presented with what you did previously. These were just building blocks. You need to be presented with a more difficult challenge because you are stronger. Challenges build us. We look at people who have been through the challenges of life. All we see now is the end result. Many of us don't even know the challenges that these people have endured. Many of us don't know that Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson endured a hard childhood where he even lost his home. He still advanced through this challenge. Pop star Kelly Clarkson lost her home in a fire and had no choice but to live in a car. Many of us don't know that Oscar Award winner Halle Berry was 21 years old and living in a homeless shelter in New York City. Comedian Jim Carrey was living in a bus with his family at the age of 12. Oprah Winfrey grew up in poverty with her grandmother in Mississippi. She was so poor that she used potato sacks as clothing. She endured abuse and rape before she started her career. Right now, she is worth more than $3 billion. Jennifer Lopez went through a life of extreme hardship and poverty, but made that decision to pursue her dreams against all odds. All of these people possess a virtue that you all need to develop. That's this thing called determination. They realized that what it took to develop was to remain focused. There is no guarantee that life would be easy. Life is unpredictable. We will take out our journal and plan out what we will do at 11 a.m. But we are not guaranteed that whatever we planned at 11 a.m. will materialize at that time. Nothing good comes easy. This is a diamond. Diamonds are one of the most expensive stones on the planet. They are formed with intense heat, and we're talking about 1300 degrees Celsius. Coupled with very high pressure, they are formed in the most hostile environments deep below the Earth's surface. Let's relate this to our lives. For us to be as strong as a diamond, we need to be able to endure a lot of life's heat. We need to be able to endure tons of pressure. The end result, I guarantee, is strength. And with this strength will come success. Remember this: grapes must be crushed to make wine. Olives are pressed to release that oil. Cocoa pods are pounded to get that delicious chocolate. And always remember that seeds grow in the darkness. They won't see all the hardships you endure. All they see is the end result. Keep in mind that we are not advancing through life for ourselves only. It's always good to share our victories against challenges with others, because they themselves can learn. Graduands, your journey has just begun. Congratulations once again. With God by your side, anything is possible. Just keep this in your mind and in your heart. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Be disciplined. Soar against the wind. Why? Because you are great.
You the greatest, the best. You don't want nothing less. You super like the S on Superman's chest. You great, no denying. Just never stop trying. Deep down in your heart, you know I ain't lying. I said Lucia, competition stiff. After school to get a good job, yeah. Me nah make no fuss. Me must get me Lexus. So me is pan the accelerator. Plus me a sneeze, yeah. Hachu. Then me catch up the ambition fever. Me focus stronger, intelligence higher. God help me to be calm and wiser. Ha ha, big up, the Edupo Secondary School. You don't know, you're bad so.